Hey and welcome to Not Only Hollywood. Today I'm going to review The Odd Family, Zombie on Sale from 2019. This is a South Korean comedy horror. A money-greedy family is visited by a young teenage boy who is a zombie. He bites the oldest person in the family and after a few days he feels healthier than ever. Now the greedy family finds out that they can sell this as a service and make lots of money. But things don't go quite as planned for the greedy and stupid family. The Odd Family, Zombie on Sale is a charming movie that managed to entertain me. There aren't many new movies that can do that. And I didn't expect much from the movie either. The family we follow are scoundrels and they love money. These are normally not characters you like in other types of movies. But this is a very light entertainment movie. And then it doesn't matter when you as a viewer join this greedy family on their journey. They make you smile and that's the most important thing in movies like this. This is a charming and very playful movie that has some funny scenes. The movie becomes a little darker when there are about 30 minutes left. But the movie is not ruined for that reason. The movie tries to fool you that this will go to hell for several characters. And that you will feel a little sad when the movie is finished. But no. This is a light entertainment movie, so you will still be smiling when the movie is finished. Surprisingly, the movie also has some creative scenes. I especially love the light show and the zombie that turns into a DJ. What a wonderful sequence. So funny. If you are looking for a very light entertainment movie with silly characters, light humor, and a vegetarian zombie, then The Odd Family Zombie on Sale is a movie I can recommend. From 1 to 10, I give The Odd Family Zombie on Sale a 7 out of 10. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.